Welcome back to caplinux.com. Today we will learn about installation of Red Hat 6. This is how the installation process goes. So first I have opened my VMware virtual workstation, and then I have clicked on the server and click on the play button so that everything will the installation will start. So this is how the VMware machine is loading the kernel. Now this is how the Red Hat welcome screen comes. First we have to select the option called as install and upgrade existing system and press enter. After pressing enter, it will load all the init RAM FS and init boot image for the root. It is very important step for recovering your system when it crashes. And the first point of contact is Anaconda. The Anaconda is generally a script which now press on skip. Now it will found installation media found. That Anaconda will run the script. Now this is the welcome screen of Red Hat. You have to press on next. Click next. After clicking next, you have to select the English language and keyboard language as English and click on next. Then storage device, click on basic storage device and click on next. Now you have to click yes, discard my data. Then again click on next, and then you have to write your host name. I have written the host name as server1.example.com. Then click on next. After this, this is a time zone. You have to select the time zone as Asia Kolkata. For if you are located in India, otherwise you can select the zone appropriate to your region. Click on next. Then you have to set your root password over here. After setting your root password, you have to set the root password and confirm the root password. You have to type the same password as you have typed in the root password. And then click on next. Use this password anyways. Now you have to do the disk allocation. So create a custom layout and click on next. Now I have allocated about 80 GB of hard disk to this server. It will use about 80 GB of hard disk. And now I will do some plannings. Means how much space to give to certain file system. Now click on the hard drive and click on create. And then in create partition, click on standard partition, the mount point plus root. You can give 10 GB of size to the root. So I'm writing the size in MB. That is, I have written 10,000 MB for root. That is approximately equal to 10 GB. Click on OK. And then click on create. Then the free drive will be 71 GB. Then again, click on now I will give the boot partition about 10 GB to boot partition. Now I will create a swap partition. Swap partition must be always double of your RAM. So RAM I have taken 2 GB. So I will give approximate value for swap partition as 4000 MB. So click on next. After clicking on next, you will format your system by MS-DOS prompt and then click on OK. Then click on next. Now you have to select which server. Means I have selected here the server called as minimum server with minimum package installed, and I have click on next. Now this is how the installation process goes. So the installation has been started, so the package are been installing. So here you will see how the package has been installed. So installing glibc package. So there are total 604 package, out of which 16 package has been installed. Geog, dbus, file or libs and blah blah blah. This is how the package is going to install. So this is the basic steps how to build your server, the Red Hat server. So I have explained in this, first we have inserted a CD, then the CD, then I have create on install Red Hat. Then again, I have set the time zone. I have created the hard drive. I've given the partition to the hard drive. After that, after giving the partition to the hard drive, I have formatted my system with MS-DOS prompt, and then I have set which server you want to install. I have selected a simple server in which 604 packages, it gives me 604 packages I have installed. Now installation of 604 packages is going on. After the installation, I will click on next, and then I will reboot the server. Then your machine is ready. So our next chapter, we will see how to set your network configuration. To set the network configuration, I will explain it in the other video. So please subscribe to my channel. So now the package installation has been completed, and after completion, the next icon, you have to click on the next icon. So the bootloader is installing. Now reboot your system. So this is how your server is ready.